Hey everybody, welcome to C-Nev's Place and welcome to the TV theme spectacular. So excited to see you all here. Let's see some comments. Oh, Cindy Trim is here. John Stapleton is here. Hi guys, how are you? I'm glad to see you out there in the stream. This is going to be an exciting show. I thought it was just going to be me doing a few things, and it turns out it's going to be a lot of people because everybody wanted to be a part of the show. And I'm so happy to hear that. And speaking of that, at a safe location in the C-Nev's Place studio complex, Kelli Hutton, my very first guest on the stream, has come to join us. Let me see if I can bring her up here. Let me see. That's not it. Where is it? Hold on. Why am I not seeing it? Hold on. It's coming. And there she is. Hi, Kelli. How are you?
Hey, I'm good at 10 feet distance.
That's good to hear. Everything seems to be working. Oh, look at all these. Johnny Gibbs. John and I used to play in a band in grammar school. Good to see you, man.
What was the name of that band?
The Basics, B-A-S-I-X-X, two X's because that's so awesome.
That's awesome.
That's how it worked back then. It was easy. You throw an extra X on and you're a star. And that's how it worked for us. Right, John? All those years on the road. Okay, look at them all. Here it, Jon Paul. I see that he's in the room. John's got a special treat for you coming up soon. But should we get the show on the road? I think we should. So we're going to start with an opening song, just the way that a TV show might. Boy, the way Glenn Miller played.
Songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made.
Those were the days. And you knew who you were.
And girls were girls and men were men. Mr. We could use a man like Herbert Hoover again. I didn't need no welfare state.
Everybody pulled his weight.
G.R.O. LaSalle ran great. Those were the days. Ah, oh, so good. I got to tell you, that is for sure something that Archie and Edith would be very proud of.
Oh, yeah.
I know we are. So a lot of songs tonight because these songs are all so short, which made this a much more interesting experience between shows this week than normal. But you know
That's
what?
Right.
You're going to love it. You're going to love it. We're all happy to be here. What would we do without us? So... does that seem soft to you? It seems, there we go. I bet we've been together for a million years.
And I bet we'll be together for a million more.
It was like I started breathing on the night we kissed.
And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do, baby, without us?
And there ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us? Sha-la-la-la. Yes. With a little extra special 70s vibrato on there for y'all.
That
is some big fun right there.
Yeah.
Well, you know, we're going to keep the guest cavalcade going. I would like to bring out my lovely daughters. They are here with us tonight. Guinevere and Rowan, where are you? I think you need to get over by Kelly's mic.
Okay, we're watching a spider try to get on a painting.
Okay, well, in the meantime, get over by Kelly's mic. Reach out, get the headphones, stay distant.
Don't be afraid.
And you guys are probably going to have to sort of listen together on the headphones for this.
How do we do this? We can figure it out, I'm sure.
Come in front of the mic and say hello to everybody. Everybody's here.
Hello.
Hey, hi. There they are.
Wow, I don't think I'm standing. Oh, there we are. Hi.
How about that?
I don't know what just happened to my glass. Oh, they're on the stairs.
Okay, so Many of these are requests that you all had for me to do different TV themes. Some of them are things that I just wanted to do. This one was requested quite a lot. Sheila Doherty saying hi to G Money. That's G's agent.
Hi.
I love that. Ms. Lottie, so good to see you. Hi, Lisa. Eddie, I'm so glad you're there. MB, so glad to see you. Look at all these great people. Mike Bornhorst is out there. My goodness, it is a special kind of day. Right.
I can hear it from you.
So let's see how this goes. I literally just learned this a couple hours ago. So let's see how it works. Because I thought, why not, right? Are you guys ready?
We have no idea how to do this. We're struggling.
One of you put it on your ear. One of you put it on. Put it on both. And then kind of open one up so that the other one can hear it. We're doing studio learning right now. As I said,
wow.
We just learned this one.
Oh, you can tighten them.
Yeah.
Just like you don't have to have them real close. You just got to know when to snap.
Just like,
and I would like you all at home to do this whenever the time is right. And I think you'll know when. So, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
They're creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and hooky. They're all together hooky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum where people come to see them. They really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet. Petite.
So good. So put a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family. Nice work. That's amazing. All right, so as long as I have Guinevere down here, she wanted to do something special for y'all, and we're going to do that right now. So, Gwenny, why don't you come take a seat at the piano?
Okay, cool.
There we go. Let me just get this out of the way. I think I'm tangled up on the seat. There we go. You can use them. Bring them with you. Have a seat. I'll get this out of your way. You're not going to need that. Come on, get in there.
Sorry.
We gotta move along. Go ahead, have a seat. All right. And shortly after we move on from Guinevere, oh, you know what? We'll go back to the main keys rig for this. It'll be an easier seat. There you go. You look amazing. Gwen? Everybody, Guinevere Neville. Danny Leali. Very nice. Thank you, Dan. I worked hours on sampling that timpani. All right, so, ready? Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. I'm going to make sure you got a piano. All right, go ahead.
All right.
Ready? Go. Excellent! Guinevere Neville, everybody. Very nice, Gwenny. Good work. Thank you, kiddo. You can bring those back over there with you, okay?
Okay.
All right. Well, that was quite an entertainment, wasn't it?
Okay.
Okay, I'm sure the applause is just dying down now for Gwynnie. And it looks amazing to me that we got through that alive. Everybody, hi, Mom. My mom's out there. She must have loved that. Chris Turner's out there. It's a cavalcade of Chris's tonight, as always. The best people, Chris's. What can you say? All right. So as I said, I threw out a call to many of our previous guests and some other friends and said, hey, you know, if I'm going to do this TV theme night, and if you feel like sending me something, I'll throw it up there. You know, we'll try and do this all together. Send me a theme that you really enjoy and we'll do it. And the response was overwhelming. So we're going to have quite a bit of that today. And we're going to start you off. Where am I going first? Our good friend Chris Siebold sent me a lovely cut. And I'm going to do his, followed by the great Michelle Hallman. And then I'll be back to do a couple more for you. So here's Chris.
A one, a two, a one, two.
Rendition of a wonderful tune by a wonderful singer, Michelle Hallman, everybody. And Chris Siebold, of course, bringing us some of that down-home folksiness he's known for. So I think it's time for me to do a couple more, huh? I love TV music. I feel like it is the music of our lives, for better or for worse. And, you know, most of it's pretty good from this era. And you will notice there's going to be a lot from kind of the late 70s, early 80s, maybe a couple early 70s even, because this was sort of a golden age of television music. There were a lot of really great writers and great bands doing a lot of great stuff, which is not to say there's not great music now. There is. And that's why this is volume one, because I think probably this is going to be a monthly adventure for me. We're going to start doing them regular. So in the meantime, I'm going to do this one. Baby, if you've ever wondered whatever became of me. I'm living on the air in Cincinnati, Cincinnati WKRP. Got tired of packing and unpacking. Kind of tired packing and unpacking. Town to town, up and down the dial. Maybe you and me were never meant to be, but baby, think of me once in a while. Heading up the highway, leaving you behind. Hardest thing I've ever had to do. Broke my heart in two, but baby, pay no mind. The price of finding me was losing you. Memories help me hide my lonesome feeling, far away and feeling low. It's getting late, my friend, oh love, I miss you so. Take good care of you, I gotta go. WKRP. Got kinda tired of tracking and unpacking, town to town, up and down the dial. Maybe you and me were never meant to be, just maybe think of me once in a while. I'm at WKRP in Cincinnati. That's a great one. I love that. Thank you very much, Michael M. Kimmy Lou, good to see you. All right, we've got the whole gang here now. Well, that one fell into the category of, hey, I didn't know they had all those verses. Well, there are several of those. That's a Steve Carlisle tune. That's the only Steve Carlisle tune that I could find. But, what a lovely song. So I've done some TV themes on the stream. Over the last several months that I've been doing this, but some of them are too good to pass up, so I'm gonna repeat a couple. Look at what's happened to me. I can't believe it myself. Suddenly I'm up on top of the world. Should have been somebody else. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just me. Me. How about that? Hi, Lucy Byrne. Okay. I love this. This is my favorite thing ever, maybe. I think I got time for one more before I go back to the videos. I want to do one more that I have done before, but is a classic. Exciting and new, come aboard, we're expecting you, and love, a life's sweetest reward, let it flow, ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba, it flows back to you, the love boat. Something for everyone. Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance and love. Won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love. Yes. Yes. I still can't hear you. Oh, my notifications are coming through. Thank you, Gwynnie. All right, well, I will fix that because we're going to watch some videos. And coming up next, we have, who's up next? Okay, so as you know, Tributosaurus has been out of commission during this whole thing, right? We haven't been able to perform. We had some, Danny has been on the program before, but we have not heard from any other Tributosaurus members until tonight. And I heard from two. Jon Paul came over the other day and stayed over there, and I stayed over here, and we recorded a theme that he wanted to do, and I bet you can guess what it is. And then Mr. Curt Morrison has emerged from his hole and has decided to join us to do one song. Well, he's not joining us per se. He recorded this song and then shot a special video of him lip-syncing to his own song because it's kind of funny. And so here we go. Ready? Let's go, JP. You're going to lay it up if I can get to it. Oh, hold on a second. There we go. Take it away. Morrison at his finest. I got to tell you, that was really good. But how about Barney Miller? Jon Paul, yeah, every day you amaze me. Amazing stuff. Big ups to both of those guys. Hey, by the way, this whole big show that we're putting on for you and that has been quite something to put together, as always, never required. Sometimes requested. But if you do feel the need to send a tip, that is where it would go. And it would be much appreciated. But again, if you don't do it, that's okay. This is entertainment. Entertainment does not have to be expensive. So I'm glad we got that out of the way. As is my normal course, I wait until there's a great guitar player on until I play a guitar song. I probably need to work on that. It's not a great strategy on my part. So, but I'm going to do a couple, and I think this one gets a disclaimer. So, I had some thoughts about whether I should do this or not. There were a lot of requests for it, and it is a great song, and the song stands on its own, even aside from the show. And this is in no way an endorsement of anything that you might get from the show, though I don't remember it dealing with any of these things at all. But the General Lee did have a Confederate flag on it, so this is not, I'm not endorsing. I'm just doing the song. Just the good old boys, never mean no harm. Beats all you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, flattening the hills, and someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Are making their way the only way they know how. Well, that's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Just a good old boys, they wouldn't change if they could. Fighting the system like a two modern day Robin Hood. Making their way the only way they know how, yeah. Well, that's just a little bit more than the law will allow. And I'm a good old boy. You know my mama loves me. But she don't understand. They keep the show in my hands, not my face on TV. Waylon Jennings, folks. I like his little end verse there that talks about how he never gets to be on the show. But Waylon was the genuine article. For better or for worse. All right, so I got one more I'm going to do on the guitar here before we get back to some other guest videos. And there are some really good ones coming, too. All right, so this one I wasn't going to do, but I figured, why not? It is a famous theme, and it's kind of fun. So we'll see. No one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're here for me too. You're still in bed at 10 and work begins at 8. You burnt your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. And you're there for me too. No one could ever know me, no one could ever see
never mess with. Someone I'll always laugh with. Even under the worst, I'm best with you. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But you haven't flipped your day, your week, your month, or even your year. Cause I'll be there for you. Like you've been there before, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. You'll be there for me too. I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. You've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you'll be there for me too.
Oh, yes. KP, Johnny Bongo is in the house. Now it's a party. I'm very excited. Hey, Johnny. Yeah, I know. That middle eight in that tune, kind of interesting, huh? I didn't even know that was there. That's part of the beauty and part of the horror of doing television themes is you find out all kinds of interesting things that weren't in that little 30-second opening. But it's a good tune. You know, Rembrandt's real band, good stuff. All right, so we've come to some more videos, and I have something very special lined up for you right now from the Dowd family players. Now, Gerald Dowd was on my show a couple of weeks ago, and you may or may not know that he and his family have a variety show that they are putting up on their YouTube channel every 2 weeks, every other week. It's pre-recorded. You can watch it then, or you can watch it when my show is done, because they release it on Thursdays. So I asked Gerald to put something together, and he and the family did something that I think you're really going to enjoy. So, here we go. That's good fun. I got to tell you something. But as you may or may not be aware, there is a long-running blood feud between Gerald Dowd and Tribute Disorder's own Dan Leali. And Dan, as soon as he heard that Gerald was going to do something like this, without even telling anybody, he sent me this immediately. And I feel it only fair to give him equal time in the spirit of the hopefully upcoming election. We hope it's coming damn soon. But in the meantime, Danny has something to say about that. Dan Leali at his finest. So, the blood feud continues. I don't even know what to say about that. It was amazing. So, once again, every week I'm here doing some kind of a live stream show. Typically it is not this, but I think this is awesome. So we are going to try to make this a regular occurrence. Maybe once a month we'll do another volume of television music. And I had some plans to do some pretty fleshed out big stuff. I was working up a version of the Beretta theme, a Sammy Davis Jr. tune, which I love dearly, and doesn't really work as just a solo played piece. But as I continued to get videos in that people wanted to get in here, and having to show them, having to edit a lot of them and get them in together, I kind of ran out of time to do some of the stuff I was going to do. So with that in mind, your requests still matter, and I can still get them in there. And we're going to have other guests, too, and there's all kinds of good stuff coming. I have a whole other project in mind that's going to grow out of this, I hope. But in the meantime, let's get back to the TV theme, shall we? Chico, don't get discouraged. The man, he ain't so hard to understand. Chico, if you try now, I know that you can lend a helping hand. Because there's good in everyone, and a new day has begun. Can you see the morning sun if you try? I know things will be better. Oh yes, they will for Chico and the man. And I know things will be better. Oh yes, they will for Chico and the man. Oh yes, they will for Chico and the man. Oh, Chico and the man. Freddie Prinze. Too young. He was a funny guy. I'm pretty sure that this song that I'm about to do was back-to-back with Chico and the Man. So I figure, why not, right? All right, here we go. Boy, look at everybody's here. Hi, Karen, good to see you. Mary Higgins, Jen, everybody. All the stars are out tonight. I love it. All right.
Lady Godiva was a freedom rider. She didn't care if the whole world knew. Her walk with the Lord to guide her. She was a sister who really could. Sister who was the first bra burner. Ain't you glad she showed up? And if the country was falling apart, Betsy Ross got it all sewed up. And then there's more, and then there's more, and then there's more, and then there's more, and then there's more. There's that uncompromising, enterprising, anything but tranquilizing. Right on. She was a freedom rider. She didn't care if the whole world looked. Joan of Arc with the Lord to guide her. She was a sister who really could. Isabella was the first bra burner. Ain't you glad she showed up? And when the country was falling apart, well, Betsy Ross got it all sewed up. And then there's more, 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 and then there's that uncompromising, enterprising, anything but tranquilizing. Right on.
B. Arthur. That was her big show. And no, I'm not doing the Golden Girls this round, but I might do it next round. Who knows? Anything could happen, right? You know what? I was going to do one, but I think it's time to go back to the videotape. And who's up next? Oh, okay. So my good buddy, Terry White. I play in several different projects with Terry. In the Zimmerman, I'm in a band called The Loaded Dice that just performed on his latest record, which is going to be coming out in the next few weeks. Keep an eye on my YouTube channel and my Facebook channel for the virtual CD release party for that, which we are going to do. Terry is a great statesman of the area. We all love him and know him, and think he's just a good all-around guy. And Terry wanted to be a part of it, and who am I to say no? So here's Terry.
Hi, Chris. Thanks for having me at C-Nev's place for the television theme song show, and here's the Brady Bunch.
The story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three lovely girls, all of them in her gold, like their mother, the youngest one in her.
Some kind of a delay problem going on there, which I will look into. But for now, we're going to do, what are we going to do? I think I'm going to do another song, and then I'm going to do some more videos. Ready? Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? All is night and you got no lights. The check is in the mail. And your little angel hung the cat up by its tail. And your third fiancé didn't show. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. You want to be where people see your troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name. Roll out of bed, Mr. Coffee's dead. The morning's looking bright. And your shrink ran off to Europe, didn't even write. And your husband wants to be a girl. There's one place in the world where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came. You want to go where people know people are all the same. You want to go where everybody knows your name. Troubles are all the same. You wanna be where
everybody knows your name.
Another one with a bunch of very, very odd extra verses. I don't get the one about your husband wants to be a girl or anything. Pretty strange. But you know what? That's the beauty of television music, is it goes by fast, and you're waiting for the show, so you don't even notice when they do stuff like that. All right, well, we better get moving. It's 8:15. I got a lot of videos to get to. So with that in mind, we're going to bring back the wonderful Kelli Hutton for her submission, which I got to tell you is pretty great. So here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Shamil, Shamalazo, Hassan Feather Incorporated. We're gonna do it. Give us any chance, we'll take it. Read us any rule, we'll break it. We're gonna make our dreams come true. Doing it our way. Nothing's gonna hold us back now. Straight ahead and on the track now. We're gonna there's no stopping us. We're gonna do it. On our minds, get set and go now. Got a dream that we must know now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way. Yes, our way. Make our dreams come true.
Mama, 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 mama. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun, whether we walk a man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun, cause he's my best friend. Yeah, he's my best friend. La, da 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 da. Glance and every little movement you show it. Love is all around me.
town. Why don't you take it? You're gonna make it after all. You're gonna make it after all.
Dag Juhlin finishing up that little block with the Mary Tyler Moore theme. A great song, by the way. Really nice. Although I wanted to hear, was it? That's the MTM production show with the kitty in the little circle. You know, those, I miss those. I like to hear those at the end, like the, you know, the little production company bumpers. That's all part of it, too. I would do a show of those, but I'd need 500 songs to get through a half an hour, so I'm not going to do that. But in the meantime, I do have a couple others up my sleeve. Can't hear you. Piano off, I heard. Okay. Is that true? Because it looks like it's coming through. Oh, you know what? I see it isn't. This is all, oh, and now this is off too. Here we go. This is all just part of the joy of doing these live streams, is that it's live, so anything can happen, right? It's pretty exciting. For a minute, I feel like, hey, I'm just like Colbert or Seth Meyers or any of those guys. They're having the same issues. But we persevere. And I'm going to keep playing what I was playing. I'm going to start it over there. Andon Davis. Ah, so good to see you, my friend. Andon and I played together the other day with Kathy Richardson up at the up at the Ravinia. Is it called the Ravinia? Probably not. But we did a little thing for Ravinia TV, which is launching on July 3rd. I believe our performance with Kathy Richardson doing a bunch of Janis Joplin stuff to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Ravinia will air sometime in August. But they're going to be doing regular broadcasts of concerts they're recording up there while they are closed. Just short little things. We did four tunes. And it is a preview of next summer when we're up there doing a Janis Joplin tribute on the big stage. But in the meantime, I encourage you all to check out the Ravinia channel when it launches on the 3rd. I think you can go to their YouTube channel now and subscribe. And speaking of subscribing, guess what? You're on my YouTube channel now. If you are not subscribed, you really should be. It would be a big help for me, and it would be a big help for you. Then you would know when special little things happen.
Because, you know, after this is over, over the next couple of days, I'm going to cut up all these individual videos and all these individual themes, and I'm going to put them out there for you. So if there's anything that there was a technical issue, like Terry's, or if there is anything that maybe you weren't on and you didn't hear it, you'll have a chance to catch it. So do not worry. You will get a chance to see them all. So I would like to now bring out, I'm going to bring out Paul Bolger. Paul and I have been friends for a very long time. You may know him as Mr. Blotto. And Paul is, we've done a lot of things together. And one of the reasons is because whenever Paul is around, there is music around. He is an extremely musical cat, and I love him. So, Paul, take it away.
Hello, Chris. It's your old pal, Paul Bolger, doing the theme for Sesame Street with the optional Mr. Blotto Bridge. Sunny day, everything okay. On my way to where the air is free. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Sunny day, everything. Can laugh and play, but can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Oh. But every time I come around this neighborhood, all the kids can spell their names and count so good. So move over Grove, or Mr. Blotto's here. I may end up staying for a week or a year, I don't know. Sunny day, everything's okay. On my way to where the air is free. But can you tell me how to get into Sesame Street? Get to Sesame Street, Lord. I've been away for too long. I gotta find my way to Sesame Street. Yeah.
Polly. That is a killer version of that tune, isn't it? I mean, he's just beautiful. That guy. He tears me up. He's so good. I love it. All right, so I'm going to do maybe, I've got one more video that I'm going to show you in a moment, but I'm going to do one more of my own before that, and then I'm going to close out the show. I have two different ideas for how to close the show, so I'm not sure yet, but we'll see how it goes. It's going to be good either way. But in the meantime, let me put this one up here. Hold on. Where is it? There it is. All right, so I'm going to send this one out to Katie Corison. Katie, I hope you're watching. Hello, world, and a song that we're singing. Come on, get happy. A whole lot. Make you happy. We had a dream, we go traveling together. We spread a little love and then we keep moving on. Something always happens whenever we're together. We get a happy feeling when we're singing a song. Traveling along, that's the song that we're singing. Come on, get happy. A whole lot of loving is what we'll be bringing. We'll make you happy. Come on down and meet everybody and hear us singing. There's nothing better than being together when we're singing. five of us and mom working all day. We knew that we could help her if our music would pay. Danny got Ruben to sell our song. It really came together when mom sang along. Come on down and meet everybody to hear us singing. There's nothing better than being together when we're singing. When we're singing. When we're singing. Ah, the Partridges. Classic. Classic reflexive cinema there, them being a band in a show about being a band. My mind's blown. So, I have one more video for you, and this is by my good friend Ryan Gack, who has not been a guest on the show yet, but is going to be in the next week or so. And he really, really, really insisted that he get a chance to do this song, and how could I say no? And I'm so glad I did after I see what he put together. It's gorgeous and wonderful. And he does the whole song, which is even better because it's a little longer. So here's Ryan. And that's what things are like at the Gack House all the time. At least I hope so. So how cute was that? Everybody loves the look of a gin martini. But I will say that was a really nice version, and I'm excited to have Gack on. I've known that kid since he was a kid, and man, he's something. So I was going to be done now, but I think I forgot to do one that was so heavily requested. I'd feel a little guilty, I think, if I didn't do it. So I'm just going to do a quick and dirty version of it, if it's okay with you. And I'm going to do, I'm not going to do the one from the first season. You may have noticed in the Partridge Family, by the way, that I did the theme and then I backed it up and tacked on the theme from the first season, which is when they explain how Danny hired Ruben. Interesting. But this one, the first season, the lyrics were only slightly different, but there was a, but they resulted in a contract dispute and two actors threatening to walk off the show unless it was changed. So they did change it. See if you can guess what it was. All right. Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost, the minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann. This is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the tropic island nest. No phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friend. You're sure to get a smile from seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle. There you go. Did you catch the change? The change was the movie star and the rest. But the professor and Marianne said, hey, man, you mentioned everybody except us. And you even sing a line that would fit us in there, and you didn't even sing about us. So they said, if you don't do it, we're off. And they did it. And thank God, because what kind of a world would the professor and Marianne not be on that island? I mean, without the professor, no one can make a radio out of a coconut. It won't work anymore. The show doesn't work. So speaking of the show, it is time to give it a big send-off. And I had all kinds of ideas about how to do this, some of which I was not able to execute because of time restraints, some of which I discarded as terrible ideas. This one, I'm actually not going to do the whole song because I'm going to do it right next one that we do, because I feel like it would be great. But I wanted a video of myself in various locations looking sad and putting a backpack over my shoulder and walking off into the distance, ideally a foggy distance, maybe in the woods, like Bill Bixby. That's all you get of that one. It's too sad. I don't want to leave on a sad note. I want to leave on a happy note. And let me see if I can remember. So, you know, I do really appreciate you all coming here every week to see what I'm up to. And we're going to do another one of these, maybe another several of these. I really enjoy it, and clearly people do. Once again, never required, always welcome. Please, if you feel the urge and you want to show your appreciation, you can send a tip to me right there at those addresses. And even if you don't do that, if you are interested to see what's coming, there are some links where you can find me and find Tributosaurus. And if coming up in the summer months, you're going to do some outdoor backyard socially distanced gatherings and you would like some people to play, I am available to do so. Tributosaurus, the trio, or maybe the five-piece group could come to do it. Axes, which is the band that I do with David Blamires and Jon Paul and Andon Davis, we are certainly available to do stuff. And as you can see, there are many musicians in this circle. So feel free to reach out and say, hey, I want something, and I'll make sure we put something together for you, okay? But in the meantime, I'm so glad we had this time together. Just to have a laugh or sing a song. Seems we just get started, and before you know it, comes the time we have to say so long. So long.